Hello YouTube, Dio from AdexTech with the unboxing of a laptop cooling pad called Oxid 550 by Genesis. Now, this is a real good looking gaming cooling pad that packs a lot of features like one high performance fan, USB connection, a smartphone holder stand, ergonomic adjustment for your laptop, 5 illuminated fans and an aluminum surface, and all that at a really aggressive price. Now, this cooling pad supports laptops up to 17.3 inches, so let's open this box and check closely this laptop cooling pad. Now, inside this box we have another box. I'm really impressed with the packaging. I wasn't expecting such a presentation for this product. Now, let's open this box and check out the product itself. It opens like it so. Now, there's a full load of stuff here. So, first of all, we have this bag. Now, here it seems that we have the cable and the smartphone stand. Okay, here's how you place your smartphone. And this is the USB to USB port that connects to your laptop. Now, let's check the rest of the stuff here. Okay, we have to pull that out. It's not the lightest cooling pad that I've ever encountered, but it's not the heaviest either. That has to do with the aluminum surface that is incorporated on this pad. Here we have the user's manual that has all the important functions of this cooling pad and on various languages. Even the user's manual seems to have a certain gaming aesthetic to it, as you can see. Now let's take a closer look at the cooling pad itself. Now, as you can see, the main cooling solution is this 140mm fan and the four separate 60mm fans. This is also an aluminum surface on this pad. And we have rubberized feet or anti-slippery stands so that your laptop will be secure when the pad is at an angle. Even at this default position, as you can see, there is an inclination for your laptop. And we also have an ergonomic adjustment with five different places at a different angle, as you can see here. Since this can be for gaming laptops, you will surely need an external keyboard, so typing at an angle won't be a problem. And we also have the smartphone stand holder. It has special locking mechanism, so it can place right or left of your pad for your smartphone. We placed here or on the other side to be at any time accessible. This feels a bit cheap plastic, but this is practical. And this is always a bonus. We also have the USB cable to connect with your laptop and power the fans. It is a real shame that this model has no USB hub. It will be a really nice feature. Okay, here we have the on-off switch. And here we connect the USB cable on the one side. And the other side with a USB port on your laptop. This is not the longest USB cable, but it's okay since it can be connected to your laptop at a really close range, but this is a typical USB 2.0, so you can buy another cable if it is needed. Now, the fans will be of a red color of the LEDs, but because these are really small fans, I don't expect them to be really quiet. Their placement seems quite good for the long gaming sessions, and the big centered one is more than enough for cooling the surface of your laptop. This was the unboxing of the Oxid 550 by Genesis. Feel free to subscribe, like, and as always, from AdexTech, thank you for watching.